Hello. This is my John Ick fighting knife. This is it's one of the old production from Richmond, Virginia. The old factory in 604 in Lombardy Street, Richmond. This is this is used. I use this in service in the early 1990, and also in the reserve. This is, it's coming very sharp. This is it's very strong, the full tang handle. It's massive. And you can open you can open the beer bottle with this. I think it's one of the best survival and fighting knives. I have another one, USMC knife. It's not original K-bar. It's a MFH, and if you notice, you can see I removed the black coat, the black, the color, coloration. I removed and I polished this because the steel, it's I think 420 steel, and this is very good very good for polishing. Yes, I like it. It's a smooth finish now, and if you cut something in the kitchen or barbecue, it's I think it's more clean than the, this black coated. It's looking good and stable. It's strong. The leather handle. It's not. It's good fixed. It's no shaking. So I made it sharp. I think it's one of the best looking Bowie knives. Sheet, it's from leather, USMC. It wasn't expensive, maybe 40 euro. I'm here in Germany. But I don't know what place they made. Maybe it's made in China and the company is American, MFH, international company. So I think the most, how many steel and things are made in China. Also the most big parts of your Harley Davidson is also all made in China. This one, this is more Sweden. More Sweden made knife. It's a small one, but it's really sharp and it's also it's strong and you can work much in woods. If you cut woods, oak woods, and